Off of the final corner. How about that? Ethan Hansen. He's going to make it two in a row at the Bristol Dirt Track.
Ethan Hansen wins the Palm Springs 500. Racing Gatch is actually only a second behind him. If he had two more laps, he would have had a race.